series from G3 Boats continues to evolve in the ever-increasing market for bay boats. For 2022, this line has seen an overhaul on curb appeal and interior changes. All models are available in ice blue metallic, seafoam, and charcoal metallic, with tan or white spray-in liners, as well as mossy oak shadow grass or breakup camo patterns with tough coat spray-in liner. Sea deck mats are also available as options on all models. Sea deck mat colors depend on your interior or exterior selection. Mats are available in white, tan, or brown. All Bay Deluxe models will now sport the new model designation of GX and feature new graphics along with a leaning post standard. The Bay 22 GX will see the addition of a step to the front deck between the rod boxes, giving easy access to the bow and more storage. Upholstery will be enhanced with the addition of a G3 embossed logo. A new medium-sized console will be available in white, buckskin, or desert brown to match your interior color choice. A folding grab rail, quick remove windshield, and Yamaha gauges are notable features on this new console design. The improvements from last year stay, with built-in tackle trays, lockable console door, and room for large electronics. With the new color option of ice blue metallic, this is one boat that will turn heads on the water. You asked for bigger, and that's what you get. The Bay 18 GX has been lengthened from 17 foot 11 inches to 18 foot 10 inches, and the Bay 18 GX tunnel from 18 foot 2 inches to 18 foot 10 inches, giving the angler a bigger cockpit area. The same improvements that were made on the Bay 22 GX are also seen on the Bay 18 GX and the 18 GX tunnel. Construction-worthy changes that are invisible to the eye include adding an extruded round rib to the underside for more support. Adjust rod box walls for better installation by adding sidewalls with shot foam. Options available on these models are a T-top, battery charger, power poles, sea deck mats, and the Lowrance Ghost trolling motor, just to name a few. The Bay 20 GX and 20 GX tunnel are not to be left out of the upgrades. New graphics give the Bay series a noticeable change at first glance. Improved consoles with standard leaning post, along with all the current standard features, gives this Bay boat plenty to brag about. The introduction of the Bay 17 in 2021 was a popular one. This model was named one of Boating Industry Magazine's top new products for 2021, and we plan to build on that for 2022. It features a large front deck with a 19-gallon live well and storage, console with space for larger electronics, and a 14-gallon live well along with two standard fishing chairs. For 2022, the Bay 17 will now be offered in all the color choices. Options include lean post cushion, sea deck flooring mats, Lowrance Ghost trolling motor, battery charger, buoyancy pods, manual jack plate, and power poles. The Bay series by G3 Boats has several outstanding choices for selecting quality performance-driven boats for any species of fish. Visit g3boats.com for complete specs and product information on the Bay series by G3 Boats.